When I was in pharmacy school, my friend taught me a trick how to remember the specific beta blockers for heart failure. Well, she told me if you think of heart failure, you think of, you know, the heart being sad after a breakup. And what do you do after a breakup? Coffee meets bagel. CMB stands for carvedilol, metoprolol succinate, and bisoprolol.